there are gonna be well over 10,000 people watching this. I just wanna see if we can get 10,000 likes on this video. So I guess let's see how powerful the Hefnerds are. A dope ass day. It's your boy Alex, and I'm back today with another reaction video for some more Sabaton.
Not again.
Because I just can't get enough, honestly. So there was a comment on the Bismarck video that got over 1,000 likes that said I need to react to Carolus Rex. I hope that that's how you say it. So here we are reacting to Carolus Rex. I hope that's how you say it. The comment also said that the drummer of Sabaton is married to Floor from Nightwish, and that just seems like a powerful ass couple. So props to you guys. Wish you nothing but love and happiness for the rest of your lives. Let's get into it. Link to the original video will be down below in the description. Y'all make sure to check it out if you want to. And while you're down there, there is a link to the new Richard the Llama shirt, a llama rocking the Have a Dope Ass Day shirt. And if you buy one, that will enter you in a chance to win a box full of metal stuff, DVDs and CDs, all of which were duplicates from the things that y'all have sent me. Hundreds of dollars worth of stuff, so y'all make sure to go snag a shirt if you want to. Anyway, did do a tiny bit of research on the song and found that this song describes the crowning of the Swedish King Carl XII in the year 1697. The modern kings of the time were no longer limited by the feudal system and were now kings over their countries directly under God, with absolute authority over their vassals, and subjects. And if I were y'all, I would probably expect another Sabaton song in the next day or so, just because I love him so much. So let's get it. Eating chocolate chip cookies for breakfast. Like, very powerful, intense, epic. Those are the words that I think of whenever I hear this song initially. It's not even 2 minutes into the song, and it's already fucking masterpiece. To the sky. Love the catchiness of that chorus, and the guitar work in this song is absolutely incredible. Absolutely incredible. Love the riffs. So cool. To love about guitar solos is it often sounds like the guitar is crying or like wailing or screaming of some sort. It brings the guitar to life. It's like the personification of an instrument, and that's just so fucking cool. It's so fucking cool, dude! Honestly, Sabaton is just a band that I cannot stop going back to because they're just so good, man. Honestly, bugs the fuck out of me how good they are because it's like there's nothing to pick apart. Oftentimes, I love to give constructive criticism, but there's just none here because they are performing at such a high caliber that it's absolutely insane. Something that I get from listening to Sabaton is just intense power. It makes me feel like I'm fucking in Game of Thrones, sitting on the Iron Throne. It makes me feel like that. I expect to hear these type of songs in like very intense scenes and movies, and that's what it reminds me of. And something about Sabaton, how they just have this authority whenever they're making music. It sounds so good. It makes you want to stop and listen to what they have to say because a vocalist's voice is so rich and so pure, so direct, and just, oh my god, it's crazy. Every part about this band, I cannot stop thinking, like, That's about right. That's where you guys come in. Drop some comments down below. Let me know what you think about this song, this group, this video in general. That is all I got for you today. So keep smiling. Keep being yourself. Don't let anybody throw shade at you. I will see you guys tomorrow. That's a motherfucking fact, though. Yeah. Peace. I got